Everybody, welcome to my video about pressure ratio of a turbo or compressor. So what is pressure ratio? Pressure ratio tells you how hard your turbo is working. So pressure ratio is mostly seen in a graphic of a compressor. So it's a compressor map is the character of a turbo. So how is the turbo performing? It's all in that graphic. So pressure ratio is set against the airflow, and it will give you the point where it's in the map and how efficient the turbo is running at that point. So how do we get to the pressure ratio? So let's say we having a turbo that is running at a gauge pressure of 15 psi. So that's 15 psi on the gauge, so that's absolute pressure. So absolute pressure, say we have atmospheric pressure of 14.7 psi, it will give us a value of 29.7 psi absolute pressure. So if we look at the formula, then you see its pressure ratio is absolute discharge pressure divided by absolute turbo inlet pressure. So that inlet pressure is the absolute pressure. So I'm taking 14.7 psi, but it depends if you are on a mountain or below a sea level, or how much you are up above sea level, that the inlet pressure can change. But I'm taking 14.7 psi. So if I fill in the formula, then you got pressure ratio is absolute discharge pressure, so we're taking 29.7 psi divided by 14.7. You got a pressure ratio of 2.02. So if you got a compressor map of a turbo or a compressor, you will can plot the value against the airflow that you calculated for that RPM and that pressure, and you can see where the turbo is running in the map. So there are a lot of more values to explain about a compressor map. I'm going to do that in different videos, otherwise this video will be 20 minutes or something, and I'm going to explain that all part by part. So I hope you understand what pressure ratio means. If there are any questions or you want to know more about it, leave some comments below, and don't forget to subscribe to the page. Thanks, bye bye.